The 17th century philosopher Spinoza proposed that the world would be happier if men had the same capacity to be silent that they have to speak. And the great and prolific philosopher Anonymous stated it this way: most of us know how to say nothing. Few of us know when.